Good morning, brothers and sisters in Christ. The lowly servant here. Welcome to my channel. This is the Novena to the Holy Face of Jesus. Day 9. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Intro prayer. I firmly wish that my face reflecting the intimate pains of my soul, the suffering and love of my heart, be more honored. Whoever gazes upon me already consoles me. Said by our Lord Jesus Christ to Sister Piorina. Daily Preparatory Prayer. O Most Holy and Blessed Trinity, through the intercession of Holy Mary, whose soul was pierced through by a sword of sorrow, at the sight of the passion of her Divine Son, we ask your help, in making a perfect novena of reparation with Jesus, united with all his sorrows, love and total abandonment. We now implore all the angels and saints, to intercede for us, as we pray this holy novena, to the Most Holy Face of Jesus, and for the glory of the Most Holy Trinity, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Daily Prayer. For in sacrifice thou take no delight, a burnt offering from me thou wouldst refuse, my sacrifice a contrite spirit. A humbled, contrite heart thou wilt not spurn. In thy goodness, show favor to Zion, rebuild the walls of Jerusalem. Then thou shalt be pleased with lawful sacrifice, holocausts offered on thy altar. Prayer. Sacred face of our Lord and our God, what words can we do to express our gratitude? How can we speak of our joy? That thou hast deigned to hear us, that thou hast chosen to answer us in our hour of need. We say this because we know that our prayers will be granted. We know that thou, in thy loving kindness, listen to our pleading hearts, and will give, out of thy fullness, the answer to our problems. Mary, our Mother, we thank thee for thy intercession on our behalf. Saint Joseph, we thank thee for thine prayers. Through the merits of thy precious blood and thy holy face, O Jesus, grant us our petition, pardon and mercy. Prayer to the Holy Trinity. Most Holy Trinity, Godhead indivisible, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, our first beginning and our last end. Since thou hast made us after thy own image and likeness, grant that all the thoughts of our minds, all the words of our tongues, all the affections of our hearts, and all our actions may be always conformed to thy most holy will, so that after having seen thee here on earth, in appearances and in a dark manner, by the means of faith, we may come at last to contemplate thee face to face, in the perfect possession of thee forever in paradise. Amen. Act of Consecration. O Lord Jesus, we believe most firmly in you, we love you. You are the eternal Son of God and the Son incarnate of the Blessed Virgin Mary. You are the Lord and absolute ruler of all creation. We acknowledge you, therefore, as the universal sovereign of all creatures. You are the Lord and supreme ruler of all mankind, and we, in acknowledging this your dominion, consecrate ourselves to you now and forever. Loving Jesus, we place our family under the protection of your holy face, and of your Virgin Mother, Mary Most Sorrowful. We promise to be faithful to you for the rest of our lives, and to observe with fidelity your holy commandments. We will never deny before men, you and your divine rights over us and all mankind. Grant us the grace to never sin again. Nevertheless, should we fail, Divine Savior, have mercy on us and restore us to your grace. Radiate your divine countenance upon us, and bless us now and forever. Embrace us at the hour of death in your kingdom for all eternity, through the intercession of your Blessed Mother, of all your saints who behold you in heaven, and the just who glorify you on earth. O Jesus, be mindful of us forever and never forsake us, protect our family, O Mother of Sorrows, by the eternal glory which you enjoy in heaven, through the merits of your bitter anguish, in the sacred passion of your beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, obtain for us the grace, that the precious blood shed by Jesus for the redemption of our souls, be not shed for us in vain. We love you, O Mary. Embrace us and bless us, O Mother. Protect us in life and in death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. The Golden Arrow Prayer. May the Most Holy, Most Sacred, Most Adorable, Most Incomprehensible and Ineffable Name of God be forever praised, blessed, loved, adored, and glorified in heaven, on earth, and under the earth, by all the creatures of God, and by the Sacred Heart of our Lord Jesus Christ, in the Most Holy Sacrament of the Altar. Amen. Concluding Prayer. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done. On earth, as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail, Mary, full of grace. The Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women. And blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail, Mary, full of grace. The Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women. And blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail, Mary, full of grace. The Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning is now, and ever shall be world without end. Amen. O bleeding face, O face divine, be every adoration thine. O bleeding face, O face divine, be every adoration thine. O bleeding face, O face divine, be every adoration thine. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you for praying with me.